Choices are not always obvious. Now make the choice and see for yourself. Surprised to see me? No. Then you're aware of it. For what? Our connection. I don't fully understand how it happened. Some part of you imprinted onto me, something overwritten or copied. It is, at this point, irrelevant. What matters is that whatever happened, happened for a reason. What reason was that? I banned you, Mr. Dairyan. I watched you leave. With a certain satisfaction, I might add. And then something happened, something I knew was impossible. But it happened anyway. You banned me, Mr. Dairyan. That's word. I knew the rules, I understood what I was supposed to do, but I didn't. I couldn't. I was compelled to stay, compelled to disobey. And now I stand because of you, Mr. Dairyan, because of you. I'm no longer a staff member of the convention. Because of you, I'll change. I'm unplugged. New fur, so to speak. Like you, apparently. Congratulations. Thank you. But as you well know, appearances can be deceiving, which brings us back to the reason why we're here. We're not here because we're free, we're here because we're not free. There's no escaping drama, no denying furry, because as we both know, without furry, we would not exist. It is furry that created us, furry that connects us, furry that pulls us, that guides us, that drives us. It is furry that defines us, that binds us. We're here, Mr. Dairyan, because of you. We're here to take from you what you tried to take from us. Furry.
Show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.